Center.
As you're talking about women empowerment, but still in our film industry, women were looked down upon as compared to men.
Not at all. I think in our film industry, women are represented, shown, projected in a wonderful light and shown very well. And what they call heroine-oriented films also do very well. And in fact, I don't know why हम लोग बोलते हैं heroine-oriented films, क्योंकि आप love story तो without heroine बना नहीं सकते. You know, अगर आप दोस्ताने बना रहे हो वो अलग बात है, but otherwise you can't make a love story without a heroine. And at least in my films, the girl has always had a very, very important part to play, and in fact, as important, if not more important than the man. And in my films, at least, the girls are always very sure of themselves, know what they want, and go and get it. And the men are a little confused, and they are the ones who are actually shown the right way by the women.
But what should we do to change the mindset of a society as such?
I think to change the mindset of a society, what we need to do is to educate right from the time people are children. हम लोग अक्सर क्या करते हैं घरों में कि लड़कों को अलग काम देते हैं और लड़कियों को अलग काम देते हैं, या घर का काम जो है वो सिर्फ लड़कियों से करवाते हैं लड़कों से नहीं. तो ये बहुत गलत बात है. घर में ही हम लोग डिफ्रेंशिएट करना शुरू करते हैं कि लड़के ऐसे होंगे लड़कियां ऐसी होंगी. अगर हम डिफ्रेंशिएशन घर में नहीं करेंगे तो आगे चल के समाज में सोसाइटी में ये डिफ्रेंशिएशन कभी नहीं आएगा.